Champagne for lunch again. Back to those happy, happy days.